How was you excited?
Huh?
You excited?
Yeah.
Look at that view though. What's good, YouTube? Little lifestyle vlog. Easter bank holiday weekend.
Nope, that one.
You didn't take that one?
Yeah.
You want to take?
I don't know. We'll come back for that because I don't know what's in there that I need.
Look at that view. Oh my days. So it is Easter bank holiday, but it's also, more importantly,
my birthday.
Holly's birthday. It is on Monday. It is Thursday today. But this is part of her birthday trip, or part of her birthday gift. Little Airbnb. Well, this is exciting. Are you ready?
Huh?
I hope it's nice.
Oh, hello. Hi there. Hello. He's actually in the door.
Oh, right.
Hello,
yeah. Amazing.
Nice hello. To meet
you. And you?
Sorry, this is Cookie. That's fine. Hello, Cookie.
This is banging.
This is so cute.
Wow.
I don't know. My bag because it's ugly.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, cake!
No.
A little milk to get you started. Thank you. Hello, YouTube. That's not far away. Let's say hi.
Hello, YouTube.
This could be amazing, or it could be terrible. We don't know until we have it.
Look at that, right? Have a taste of that.
I don't think it's going to be appropriate.
Happy birthday, Holes.
George, me with this in my mouth. I can't do it on camera.
Do it.
No.
Come on.
Uh-uh.
Tasty. You gotta bite it with
the biscuit.
You didn't even have the. You just had the marshmallow.
There's a fucking giant marshmallow.
Yeah, I should have gone for mini marshmallows.
Trust it. Don't
like
anything
to yes. Oh my days.
And all men never trust a man.
They're good.
Mhm.
Mmm, tasty.
Watch it expand.
Babe, no, it's melting.
Ah, shit. That's alright, I've
got
it.
Welcome to our home.
Oh my days. Are you joking?
Have a round of fun.
Happy birthday to you.
Right?
You're
conceiving me.
Yay! You
want to have one? After my shower.
It's so messy.
No one wants to see this. No one needs to.
Oh, look at that.
That's great.
Depressing after a while.
That's it.
Like, you're unlucky in love.
Yeah.
Is that so hard to believe?
I'm glad I went there.
Because I have eyes.
Because I'm alone. All the cows.
And you have your own
no
business.
No one really needs to see you with your mouth open and a digestive biscuit.
There's gotta be more shit.
First of all,
it wasn't
you with just
to
see you like that.
Me too.
Oh, there's nothing
on
one more
each. Yeah.
That's lonely.
Dip in the
water. What's as lonely as a person you want to be with not recognizing you anymore? Colin didn't know my name today.
Nice.
That's why I don't want to go.
It's gone.
Friday morning, Good Friday, waking up to this view. Unreal view. It's on the outskirts of Dartmouth, so we're actually overlooking it. Gonna head down, get some brekkie, and gonna take you through the whole of this bank holiday weekend, see what we get up to. I'll try and vlog as much as I can.
That's mental.
Legit, I get it all the time.
Say again.
If you want fuck me,
I reckon that's a legit.
Watch my pussies come.
That's a legit Instagram page right there. Second dessert of the day.
That's a bonus out there.
These, innit?
So, all day, Holly's skirt has just been riding up. She's just been flashing everyone. Just bare cheek, just people. Yeah?
That's where this goes.
Yeah? Or not? I feel like I'm abroad.
Can you put one on your team? Good view.
Right. Some interesting facts about Dartmouth. Number one, apparently the Queen and Prince Philip fell in love here playing croquet. It's pretty sick. Number two, the Americans apparently were based here, Second World War. And number three, who was he called?
Thomas
Newcomen, the founder of the steam engine, lived here, was born here, apparently. It's just some fun facts about Dartmouth.
Oh, lovely.
Spicy. Little fish and chips.
Cheers.
Seafront.
Cheers.